Also, I love how the first game was a little bit more humorous, but this game, we're on our toes so much that we can't really talk about stuff. Like, life.
Oh, now they're both directly staring.
Isla Spawny from the first game.
Okay, so if you're looking through a mask, why is there an electronic sound when you move?
Spoilers. Why does Chica... Why does Chica, who has teeth...
Oh, that wasn't there before.
Is that... That is Golden Freddy.
That is Golden Freddy.
Why is it... Okay, sure, Golden Freddy's there, but why is it that Chica, a chicken, has teeth?
I don't even know.
Why?
Maybe it was meant to be a different animal when they were making it.
Phone guy!
Okay, guys, can you... Oh, you're in a different position. Can you guys let me survive long enough so I can hear my best friend?
Hey there, Night 4. Just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may have had to close for a few days. I don't know. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Fazbear Entertainment denies anyone doing it.
Of course.
These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted. Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronic side if you can.
What?
Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems. We're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff.
You think?
They always have.
Oh, hi, Mangle.
But when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight. It will all pass. Good night.
Problem with this game is that there are no choke points. In the first game, it was like, okay, you look at Freddy.
There's the two hallways.
You look at Freddy, you look at the hallways. That is it. You are good, sir.
Well,
have a nice day.
It's the two hallways and a Foxy.
But now, it's like, oh, you can be approached from any direction at all. Oops. And you will be killed from any direction.
Yep.
Slow down.
Raise the difficulty.
I thought you said praise the difficulty.
Praise the difficulty.
Yep, praise the difficulty.
I long for a challenge.
Man, thing is that if I had a gun right now, preferably a shotgun, I could do so much work with these guys.
Okay, don't use the light that much.
Okay. But I like light. Light is good.
Light is very nice.
You check Balloon
but...
Boy?
Oh, ah! Right there.
I checked Balloon Boy. Are you happy?
Check the left vent.
Jerk face man.
I can't. Lights deactivated. Okay, hi.
Might need to check the music box soon.
Music box! Okay, someone's gonna jump scare me. 3, 2, 1.
Frame perfect.
Hui!
Oh!
Hi.
That's right there.
Year of the Dragon confirmed.
Wait, who are those guys?
That's Mangle and Foxy.
Wait, they made a new Foxy?
Yes, that's Mangle.
Yeah, there's two of them.
That wasn't Mangle. Mangle's white.
Mangle is right there.
Mangle's white.
Yeah, she has red lips.
But her face was red.
I think there's that might be actually an oversight, because I noticed that too, but I don't know.
Music box.
Are you sure they didn't make a new Foxy?
That is, Mangle is new Foxy. I'm good.
That was very good.
I think Bonnie gained a little weight.
Okay, now I need to check these. Well, I need to do this and then check the thing. Having this camera limit is actually much worse than I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going
to
be like, oh, okay, you're good, but no.
Okay, Fox is right there, so you need to. Yeah.
I need to do this.
Do that stuff.
All the stuff. Okay, I can't move. I'll wind this while this happens, and then I'll go do this, and she'll be in here. Nice.
Nice.
Good. Disgusting. You,
and,
sir.
Yep.
Look how big his feet are. Oh.
I don't know if you survived that one.
That forced me out of camera. That forced me out of camera. I did not do that.
Weird.
Also, Freddy is huge. Like... How?
He was not near that big in the first one.
Well, to be fair, this is a prequel for the first one.
don't know if the people watching this know that, though.
Well, yes and no. I mean, it's widely enough known that at this point that I shouldn't really give spoiler warnings. Game theorists made a ton of videos. People have put top tens about the cupcake. I'm good.
Frame perfect.
Hi. I see you have like 20 sets of teeth there. You're like a shark, but you're a land shark.
A land shark.
You're Rek'Sai.
Land shark Chica.
Oh, I'm dead.
No. You're dead.
No.
I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, or not.
No, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm
watch
so
your battery.
So
two
dead.
People in the vents, maybe.
Yeah,
that's
raid
vents.
Party in the vent.
Fence.
Oh no! Well, I'm good here, but I think Mangle's like in the room. Okay, that's new. Why can't I change camera? There we go. I replaced the batteries on my mouse,
Frame
so I shouldn't
perfect.
Be having trouble.
Now.
Hi, Fred. We're
right
on a first.
Now.
We're on a first.
Look at that
basis.
Smile. I bet he brushes his teeth.
That is a nice smile.
It is. It's nice and white.
Although
missing
looks,
a few teeth.
He looks a little bit angry, though. Just a tiny bit.
No, he looks happy.
Actually, no, he looks a little bit, like, cheeky. Like, he's about
cheeky.
To play a really big trick on someone. He's about to throw me a surprise party.
Cheeky. I feel like cheeky is more of a word to describe Chica, though.
True.
Cheeky.
He almost looks like... Well, he is looking down on me. What am I talking about? He's huge. He's like 20 feet tall. He's just standing there.
Uh-oh.
You know,
menacingly.
While we're taking this opportunity, I'd like to talk to Freddy
Ed!
Or not.
About the deep love I have in my heart for him and all of his kind!
We were so close! Ah!
I was just trying to have a nice conversation with Freddy.
Nah, you can't do that. You just can't.
We were at 5 a.m. H. E.
Give gifts.
O. H-E-O? What?
L.
Oh. Help.
It's
help
just gonna spell help.
Yeah. Give gifts. Give life. Okay. Just because I know it's going to happen, watch in the middle of the frame for just one brief second. For one frame, there will be... Right?
It's not this one. Give them gifts again.
Give life. No, it is this one. Watch right here for one frame. There will be something new.
Watch it.
Hi, Foxy. Can I pet you? I'm going to pet you. Foxy's my favorite.
He is?
Yeah, he's my favorite. He's so adorable and happy. Bonnie. I hate Bonnie.
About to kill you.
Moving so slow. Why am I so slow? Okay, one frame. One frame. Right there!
Yep.
The fifth child and Golden Freddy. I hope you die in a fire! Hope you get stabbed in the heart. Hope you get shot and expire.
Is this it?
Hope you get taken apart. Hope this is what you desire. Ryan, are you playing Kenny G?
Yes.
You know, if I wasn't worried about content ID, I would play Kenny G right now. Like, I'd replace the music of the game. Thank you, Ryan.
Maybe the sound quality will be bad enough that I can't tell.
No, it won't catch it on this, but... Oh, hi.
I could. If you put it next to the microphone, it's probably going to...
Are you putting it next to the microphone?
Yeah, he is.
Doesn't this just make you way more relaxed?
It makes me... Whoop!
Oh, my.
That's new. I think I'm dead. I'm not sure.
I think it messes with the cameras.
Where did he...
Way more relaxed.
I'm not sure what to do with Mangle. That's the thing about Mangle, is it... Mangle's my stratagem. Each stratagem. All of the stratagems. Your Kenny G's messing me up! Why are you playing Kenny G?
Because why would I not play Kenny G?
Foxy does not like Kenny G.
Foxy loves Kenny G. Why do you think he's coming to your room?
Oh, wait. No. No, he's coming to my room to stop the Kenny G! I'm dead. Maybe?
I think he'll spare you. No. He didn't like
the Kenny G
either.
Didn't work, Dave.
Okay, so Bonnie doesn't like Kenny G.
You know, we've been getting through these pretty quickly.
Well, isn't this just like...
Why did you say that? Why? Why did you say that?
Say what?
That's what I was trying not to say when you were playing the night. I was gonna say, you know, Dave, you're actually doing really well, but I stopped myself because LP curse. You know, if I worked at this place, I would bring car batteries from home. Like, you don't even know. I would be all up in that shindig, yo.
Dude, I would have, like, a fire axe.
A fire axe? What?
It's on fire?
You know,
oh,
like...
I made a mistake.
Like a fireman axe. You know, the axe with,
oh,
like,
a fireman axe.
You know, people
Sorry.
Call fire axes.
I thought you meant an axe made of fire.
I
well, that would
an
work,
axe
too.
That was on fire.
Yeah, that
I
would
mean,
work.
Both those work, but that's not what I meant.
The problem with the fireman's axe is that they'd have to get close to you to do anything, and I'm pretty sure they have longer arms than you.
Not when I have an axe. I mean,
you
what problem can a fire axe not fix?
Love. No, never mind.
No,
that's...
they can fix that.
Oh, hi. You have a very nice stomach there. I see you've been working out, or not.
No, she's gotten kind of fat.
Whatever you want to hear, he. Whatever Bonnie wants to hear. I mean, I guess...
Bonnie is a girl's name.
Bonnie is a boy, though. Confirmed by Rito.
You mean...
There's someone in there.
Scott?
No, Rito.
Rito. Rito, please.
I'm getting into the swing of things,
why
and I have no battery left.
Why is Fred? Why are Freddy's eyes on his little doll thing so bright?
Maybe they made it glow in the dark.
If they did, they're horrible people, and
yep.
They should die.
You should hit the nose.
You. I'm good.
Yo.
I'm good.
You're good.
I just realized my key mistake here, which is probably gonna get me killed.
Hit the nose for luck.
Is
the
that,
nose for luck?
I can't. It won't let me.
Yep.
Is that I've been using the lights on the vents, and I shouldn't. That's what the whole lower camera raised mask thing is about, not having to use those lights. And that was my big mistake. I made a mistake there. And now that I'm doing that, I'm messing up. Stop it, Neil Armstrong.
Mangle?
Oh no!
Whoa.
You're dead, aren't you?
The thing about Mangle is I was wrong. What Mangle does is kill me. But what Mangle does is when she's on my ceiling,
that's what happens.
When she's on my ceiling, it's guaranteed that she will jump scare me, but it's not guaranteed how much time it's going to take for her to do it. So it's entirely possible for her to be there at the beginning of the night and still be there by the time it ends and never jump scare you and just be hanging there.
You know, just hanging out.
I was not going to make that pun, but okay.
But it's not.
There are actually different... There are less secrets in this game than in others, but one of the things that there is that the, one of the paper plate guys in one of the rooms will move to this room. Oopsie.
Really?
Yeah.
One of the what?
One of the paper plate guys. There's...
What do you mean paper plate
There
guys?
Are a couple little like puppets made out of paper plates. I assume
like
the kids
a...
made. And it will move in here. And people theorize that it's Chica that's actually stealing them and moving them in here.
Why, though?
Because, when Chica's in that room, she's covering up the paper plate that goes missing.
Huh.
So people think that she's acting guilty about it. There you are. Also, Mangle. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
How's that?
It's 2 a.m.
Which means
Come
I'm
on.
Dead. It's not fair, Mangle. I know about the moon landing. You don't need to tell me. Oopsie. I'm pretty sure that's the moon landing.
That'd be cool if it was.
Oh
no.
No!
Both.
Really?
Why?
I don't want any balloons. Jerk.
Yeah, we're
Mac.
Dead. We're pretty much.
Yeah. You know, it's funny because it's not going to be Mangle that kills me. It's going to be Foxy.
I'm almost getting tired.
Okay, Mangle's here. Oh,
Yawn.
Boy. Oops. What? I'm stuck.
What?
If I saw animatronics trying to murder my face, I would quit. Oops. No!
Again.
No!
Again.
What no!
What was that?
Ryan, there's a fire! You! Hey!
Oh my goodness, did you see that?
I will shoot you in your eye, sir. Flash, 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 flash.
In the eye?
In the eye? Which one? Left or right?
Both.
Both? But you said eye singular. So you're saying that you're gonna put the gun to, like, the side of my head so it hits both eyes?
Yes.
Maybe after we eat.
And be done with FNAF 2 forever?
Forever. Yes. Can we just be done with FNAF forever?
That would be great.
That would be fine by me.
I love how I say that I like the game, but then... I like the story, but playing it is like taking...
Not the funnest
it's
thing.
It's like taking a bath when you're a little kid.
I don't think the third one is as bad.
No, it's not. I would say it's much easier. I would say of all the gameplay of these, I would say the third one's my favorite.
I like the fourth one, just because you crawl on your face everywhere.
That's pretty great.
Excuse me as I crawl across my room on my face.
I just thought about what that means. Think about what the kid's injury is, and he's crawling on the front of his head.
Ew.
He's the guy who doesn't have the frontal lobe. Why do I
Mangle, bottom right! Don't!
Wait, what, really?
You're dead. You're dead.
I think so. Yeah.
Really? I missed it.
You saw it!
No, I didn't.
I told you Mangle bottom right, and then you pulled up the camera. I'm just like, dude.
I didn't see Mangle.
But I said Mangle bottom right.
Up at the top?
Yes, that's Mangle. Oh, I just got it. Mangle is broadcasting the sportscast of Foxy's Olympic Run.
Oh, this makes so much more sense now.
Got it. Life is confirmed.
That sound in the background, that's just Foxy hitting walls as he does laps.
Yup.
Must be.
He's gone.
Okay.
Hallway.
Oh boy.
Come on. Now.
Oh boy. Come on. Yes!
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 Nailed it!
Finally!
Yo!
Wow.
Down to an even harder night.
Wait, we weren't recording?
Don't do that.
Guys. I can't see.
Oh.
Hi,
it's a puppet. It's a puppet.
Dude. You giving me beef? Bro. What you got? Come at me, bro.
Go away. You notice that? Look, the animatronics are old.
Mm-hmm.
I think. They're old now. They weren't the FNAF 1. They were older. Okay, I want to see how hard the fifth night really is. I also want to hear Phone Guy. Because if it's too hard, we won't do it here because it's... I've heard that it's much, much harder than, like, any FNAF game. I'm pretty sure of all the FNAF games, this one's the hardest.
Hey, yeah. Good job, nice fire.
Remember, this is your last try.
Keep a close eye on things tonight,
maybe.
Okay?
Maybe.
From what I understand, the building is on lockdown. No one is allowed in or out, you know.
Why are you
allowed? Any previous employees. When we get it all sorted out, we may move into the day shift. If this came.
That'd be
available.
We don't have a replacement for your ship yet, but we're working on it. We're going to try to contact the original restaurant owner. I think the name of the place was Red Bear's Family Diner or something like that. Closed for years, though. I doubt we'll be able to track anybody down. So just get through one more night. Hang in there.
Red Bear's Family Diner.
Oh. I never caught that before. I don't remember that conversation. I remember him saying it was on lockdown, but I never caught that he was talking about Fredbear's Family Diner. And
Diner.
They're talking about how they may move the location to that location. So, the location of FNAF 1 is Fredbear's. Got it. I'm good. I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. I am good at this game. I am good at this game.
Oh boy.
Puppet.
I'm dead. I misclicked. Maybe. Oh! Hi. Oh,
jump scared anyway.
Did you see the puppet?
Yeah.
Oh.
It was right there.
Well.
Wait. There's a death meaning game. Maybe.
No.
What if we made things a little more interesting and I tried it?
The fifth night? So, Nova, I kind of actually want to die until we get the death minigame. Not try to get through the night, just try and die to get the death minigame. So, Nova, you are now in charge of dying.
Of dying. So just go die.
Just like normally in everyday life. Actually. So, the reason why we'd be ending it off early is not just because of time, but because this... I would say most people agree that FNAF 2 is the hardest Five Nights at Freddy's game ever made.
Yep.
Oh no.
So go to Cam 11 and just stay with the music box. And as soon as you close the camera, raise the mask. Like that.
I think she
tech
knows
skill.
How to play after watching.
Make sure you check the hallway. And so I'm going to be doing night 5, 6, and 7 on my own. Go to the camera. Music box. Music box. Camera. Music box. So I'm going to be doing Night 5 on my own, just because it's stupid difficult. In fact, this may be a FNAF game that I don't finish all of the things on. The nights, just because it's hard.
Oh no.
The laugh of jerk face.
Check the vent lights. Vent lights, other vent light. You don't need to put
it's
the mask
still
up.
Not let me do the light.
Hall light. Oh, wow. Go to the camera. Okay, do the music box. As soon as you come out of that music box, do the mask.
Tech skill.
We've never seen the original Freddy.
Nailed it.
Other than where he is now.
Huh.
Yeah.
He's my least favorite. He's just so clunky. He's fat. Can we fire him?
A lot of them are fat, actually.
Yeah, but this one's fat. You don't have to lower the mask.
If it's not letting me do the light.
Then do the camera.
Okay. No.
And do the music box. Flash the light on that, control. Okay, you're good. Okay, lower camera, raise the mask. Nice.
Nice.
Okay, check the vent, the lights. Make sure you flash the hallway. You don't need to flash the vents. You just have to flash the hallway.
You
and
only
then
have
do
to flash
the camera.
The hallway like twice.
Yeah. Okay. If you see like a couple animatronics there, then you can do that.
And
okay,
why
raise
do we,
lower.
Why do we-
Oh!
Oh boy!
You know, I almost said it, but I almost said that it'd be funny if Nova beat the night.
That would be funny.
You know, I'm wondering if maybe the death minigames have to have gotten past a certain checkpoint, so like 3
Probably
a.m.
Do.
So, Nova's addicted now. Now for wrath. Now for ruin.
And pizza.
No, not pizza. That's too mainstream. And fat.
Too mainstream. Pizza is good.
No, fat.
Oh,
the
I guess.
Sign.
No.
The sign
now for rock. Good. Now for fat! Now for party!
What's the last one? Shine the light. When you go back to that camera, shine the light. Vent lights. Okay. Okay, wind up, music box, music.
Flash
wind.
The light. Flash the light in there.
Yeah, flash the light.
She's blocking.
Stupid woman.
Woman?
Don't forget, when you load the camera, raise the mask instantly.
Okay.
Play!
Rock. Fat.
Oh. Okay, take it off. Lights. Lower, mask. Keep it on.
No one loves you, jerk face.
Okay, don't bother checking the other vent. Just go to the camera,
oh,
go to the music box, and then take it off, put the mask on. Do that. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, so I'm gonna be tackling Night 5 on my own.
Yes.
Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to Pal.
We probably won't do that on the other FNAF games if we play them, but just because this one's the hardest FNAF game, we'll probably do
FNAF.
It. So that is going to be it for this episode.
Okay.
And
of
thank
Pal
you.
PalPlays Z.
Thank you so much for joining me, all of you.
All of us. Yeah.
This game's stressful.
It is.
Okay, so I'm gonna be joining you guys later for scares and me crying like a little girl. Later. Next time on
PalPlays
Z.
See you guys then.
Bye.